Let's practice subtraction. 3.
3.
Woohoo!
5 minus
2
equals
3.
Thank you.